the perfect way to make a brisket. 20 minutes in the air fryer first. Get it nice and crusty. Then, Instant Pot for an hour. Let's see how it goes. Add some onion soup and other seasonings that you like. Gorgeous, look at that. Pop it in there, pop it in. Gorgeous, get juicy. Get juicy, just falls off. The meat just falls off.